You ready?
Hello, welcome back. Exciting time. We would normally like to be in our shiny new food truck, except we're having a monsoon outside, so we're going to do it in one of our kitchens. So let's talk a little bit about our favorite product, our marquee product, Genuine Roaster Chicken. And believe me, I'm hungry right now, and that's actually a true statement, and we're looking forward to eating some of this fantastic stuff. So I'm gonna spend a couple of minutes setting this up. I'm gonna turn it over to Chef Ken. He's gonna give you the full how-to. How did it start? Hey, very exciting. Over 60 years ago, our founder actually invented the first commercial pressure fryer, paired it with his own secret recipe, and hence, roasted chicken was born. Let's talk about where this might be applied. It's a great signature menu item, right? When we say signature menu item, that's the kind of product that you would drive the extra mile to go visit your restaurant. So hence, you're gonna see it on restaurant menus. You're gonna see it in convenience stores. You're gonna see it at the grocery store, and you may even see it at some other alternate channels. We have it in three great forms: regular genuine roasted chicken, we have a spicy version, and we have our fantastic newer product, GBC tenders. Basic trademark agreement, pretty simple. Use our marinades and coatings, follow the recipe, and most importantly, cook it in our broaster fryers. You've got genuine roasted chicken. Let me give you a few menu examples. We're not gonna go through this in detail. This might be a full-scale, high-volume convenience store menu, right? Just like your favorite KFC or Popeyes or Church's or whatever the case may be. But obviously our product is much, much better. Both family meals, individual meals, sandwiches, etc. As we said, right, our program was really born in the restaurants, right, as a signature marquee menu item. This is a real menu from one of our partners, right? Of course, there's other things on the menu, but the opportunity to eat world famous roasted chicken. We also can be a menu page, right? That means bone-in chicken. That means tenders. That means sandwiches. That means tenders for salad. And this is an example of how that product may look. So I'm gonna get ready to turn it over to Chef Ken, but I'm gonna invite you to get roasted with us. Enjoy it.
Thanks, Greg. All right, I'm gonna take you guys through in your first step towards getting roasted. Starting with our pre-marinated Chickite Plus chicken that I've already pre-drained here. We've got our slow bro coating, and I'm just gonna show you how to coat some up here towards getting ready to cook some chicken. I like to start with my breasts. Knock it off. We want a really light coating here. One of the nice things about roaster chicken is it's not a real heavy batter or coating. It's crisp, but yet it's light. All right, now that our chicken has had about 45 minutes to set up and the coating become a little tacky, we are going to cook our chicken. We're gonna start with our breasts. Agitate our basket so we don't have chicken stuck together. Like I said, we started with our breasts, then we went to our thighs, legs, and wings. Agitate, handle back, pull it over, elbow, close the valve, and in about 10 and a half minutes, we will have awesome genuine roaster chicken. All right, while our chicken's cooking, let's talk a little bit about the benefits of a broaster pressure fryer. One, we have a round cooking well for even heating, built-in filtration, our smart touch screen with presets built in. Pressure frying gives you a faster cook time, a moist or juicier product with a higher yield. Better for your oil quality, less oil absorption, giving you a crispy outside on your chicken and a juicy inside, and it's not real greasy. And the best thing about it, when you have a broaster pressure fryer, is the reliability. These things are built to last right here in Beloit, Wisconsin. So they're just an awesome piece of equipment.
All
All right, chicken's done. We are gonna grab our handle and slowly release the pressure. Down over like that. Get a little tension here. We're gonna let that sit, let any excess oil drain off real quick. Beautiful, golden brown, crispy fried chicken. All right, our chicken is done. Look at how crispy the outside is. I'm gonna just take one of these breasts here, cut it open and show you guys how juicy the inside is. Look at that juicy, crispy outside. You can hear it. Anyway, we're gonna get a nice half chicken meal plated up for you with some of our potato wedges. Bam. Juicy, hot, and crispy. Genuine Broster chicken. Best chicken in the world.